Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to use the convert function to convert seconds into minutes in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, you should be able to convert the seconds here in column C into minutes here in column D.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So in order to use the convert function, I'm going to click in D3 and I'm going to type equals convert with a left parenthesis. And the first argument I'm going to be asked for is number. What do I wish to convert? Well, I'm going to click right here on C3 because this is the column where I have my seconds. And then I'm going to type a comma. And my next argument is from what unit? And this is really great because you can convert anything here. But in our case, we are going to convert from seconds. So in double quotes, I'm going to type SEC and close my double quotes. And then I'm going to type a comma. And now I'm going to be asked for my to unit. And in my to unit, you can see down here, I want to go to minutes with the MN. In double quotes, I'm going to type MN, close my quotes, close my parentheses, and hit enter. And now you can see that my seconds here have been converted into minutes here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. And if I go over here and I type equals 45 times 60, because if I have 45 minutes times 60 seconds, I can see that I am getting the 2700 seconds that I started with. There are many other ways to convert seconds to minutes, and we go over all of those other options on our blog. I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.